it.
Yeah, look at that.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
Great view, innit?
Fucking awesome. Do you want me to read them out for you?
Yeah, go on then, mate. Yeah, cheers.
Hell of a right. So, parking brakes set.
Yep.
Seat belts fastened.
Yep.
Rear doors closed and latched.
Yep.
Front canopies closed and latched.
Yep.
Door warning lights off.
Yep.
Engine instruments.
Okay, so green. Yeah, temperature's green,
circuit breakers are all in.
Yep.
Electric elevator trim, set to takeoff.
Set for takeoff.
Flaps checked, set for takeoff.
Yep.
Okay, power levers idle.
Indeed.
And ECU test.
Okay.
9, Charlie Sierra, climbed to flight level 80, you're cleared to enter controlled airspace on track to Cannon.
Track Kennet, climbing flight level 809, Charlie Sierra.
Thank you, 9 Charlie Sierra, that's all correct. And London now, 134.125, bye bye.
London 134.125, good night, 9 Charlie Sierra.
Okay.
Right, test successful, ECU swap. Oh, that was a good one. Yeah. And back again.
Yep.
P-tor heat, don't need it.
Okay, just check off.
Yeah.
Off.
Transponder, in up. Parking brake released. Off we go.
Charlie Kilo holding, Charlie ready for departure.
Charlie Kilo, Roger, squawk 4520.
Negative, we've got inoperative transponder, I'm afraid.
Copy, Charlie Kilo, no problem. Clear takeoff, right turn, surface wind 280 degrees, 10 knots.
Clear takeoff, right turn, golf, Charlie Kilo.
I say we don't need to backtrack down the runway, do we?
Nah, I don't think so. Bloody hell.
Well, I hope we don't. That was a nice bit of kit, that was, wasn't it, actually?
Oh, it's fantastic, mate.
Yeah. Okay.
Let's line them up. There for the crosswind, ready?
Yeah. Aileron into wind. Full power, and we're off.
Yeah.
55.
A bit lively, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, T's and P's are good.
Let me know when you want the flaps up.
Yeah, we'll wait for just a bit while we go 5, 2, 3. It's 40. Okay, Andy, yeah.
Flaps up.
And right turn out.
Right turn. Absolutely cracking, I love doing this.
Blending Palace. Now, I don't know how much we're allowed to go back over the airfield or not.
I'm not sure, to be honest, but let's fly over the Palace.
I don't think we're supposed to, that's the thing. Yeah, but what we'll do, I'll go round it though.
I know there's no restriction in place.
Yeah, I think it's on the... It's on the approach plate.
Okay.
Okay, T's and P's are good.
Yeah, no, I think it's on the approach plate that there's a Palace restriction?
Yeah.
Airspace.
They asked you not to overfly it, so what we'll do.
So who lives there? It must be the royal family, isn't it?
Isn't it Charles?
Plenty. Charles, yeah. I thought he lived at Hurlingham Palace.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. Well, not too much of a royalist, to be fair.
It's a nice drum, though, isn't it?
It is.
Nice big lake at the back.
Golf Charlie Kilo, you're under a basic service.
Basic service, Golf Charlie Kilo.
Yeah, probably do a right turn now.
Another VOR coming up as well, so
yeah.
That's good.
That is a bit nice, isn't it?
On the Palace?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, might cut all that grass. That is nice.
Yeah. Right, so I'll go.
Well, if you fly straight now, yeah. Well, you're gonna pick up the VOR.
Well, I was gonna intercept the track actually.
Yeah.
Unless we want to go up to Banbury, we could go up to Banbury though if you want. Do what we said we were gonna do.
Up to you. The trouble is there's a danger zone there, straight ahead of us.
Yeah.
So
well, let's just intercept the centre line.
Yeah.
On the runway. Can you see it?
Yeah, we're not there just yet. Keep going.
T's and P's are good. I'll just pull it back a little bit.
Probably just transfer a bit of fuel.
Yeah, sure, mate. Yeah. That's probably Banbury up there, isn't it? Well, see the buildings on the nose.
Yeah, that's Banbury though, is it? You can tell the sheds, can't you?
Yeah.
We're
heading toward Banbury.
There you go, see, so we turn left now.
Yeah. So it should be a northerly heading.
Yeah. Can you see where it's got that red black line coming in now?
Ah, yeah.
There we go.
We'll hold that. Wind should drift us generally towards it. Okay, Frida, fuel. Yeah, sorting that for me, thanks. And then T's and P's are good.
Nearly back in. I'll put a bit more in the left tank.
1027. 2300-ish.
Yeah. All good.
I think when we get to Banbury, we'll ask for a frequency change onto...
Coventry.
Onto Cov.
Yeah.
Right. It's misleading, isn't it, how the active one's on
the inside.
Yeah.
Just gets getting a little bit used to it, that's all.
Disused is it down there?
Yeah. Yeah. It is. Should be on the map now. Disused airfield. Yep, upper Hereford.
All right, that's the danger zone, isn't it? See the golf balls over there?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Wonder what that is. Some kind of military installation or something. It's a big old airfield, that is. It's a big runway, that.
Isn't it?
Yeah. put in old RAF base or something. Looks like it with all the hangars.
Okay, so there's a town just before we get to Banbury.
Tower?
Town.
Oh, town.
Town, yeah.
Yeah, just before. It should be just to the right. Yeah. To the right of track. Yeah. Just coming up here now. Still some flooding going on down here.
Yeah, you can see it, yeah.
This is definitely Banbury.
Yeah.
See the motorway coming up here?
Yeah. And there's the factory as well in the middle.
Yeah.
I think it does coffee or something like, or chocolate or...
Okay. These sheds on the end of the M42 here.
Golf Hotel India, Yankee Alpha, Oxford Town, good afternoon. Readable T5, taxi holding point Charlie for departure runway 19er, enter runway 29er.
You got Pro Drive just on the
That's
end.
That's right,
here,
yeah.
As well. I've been in there actually.
Have you?
Yeah. It's a nice place. Make the
Golf Yankee Alpha, a firm taxi holding point at Bravo 1.
Make the World Rally cars in there.
The shoes down there, look.
Oh, yeah, yeah. There's a few in there. That should be Barford. Barford Dishes Aerodrome. Loads, isn't there? Does say there's some masts there as well, 650.
Yeah, that's it, I've got them, yeah.
Oxford Tower, fire one. Correction, Rover 1.
Rover 1, can you proceed up to Bravo 1, do a quick inspection of runway 29, and then continue with 1901 for inspection?
Roger, proceeding Bravo 1, Rover 1.
Yeah. I'll do. We'll line our track up to Daventry.
Yeah.
And then we'll.
What radio do you want to come in on? Oh.
Well, we might as well just fly direct, hadn't we? So, if you want to do direct DTY.
DTY.
Oxford Golf Yankee Alpha, can you confirm that Daventry Area 129 is not active, but there is light?
Golf Yankee Alpha, affirm. Delta 129 is not notified as active freefall parachuting, but there is gliding activity with potentially cable launch gliding activity up to 3,000 feet.
I've got to find something higher than that. Okay, thank you, Golf Yankee Alpha.
Activate.
Yep.
Yes.
Right. Yep, so what's...
Oxford Tower, Rogue 1 holding Bravo 1.
Rogue 1, you can enter runway 29 and cross both Delta and Charlie for your inspection.
Roger, clear to enter runway 29 across Charlie and Delta as required. Rogue 1.
Just coming over the M42.
So...
That's VOR2, that is. There you go.
I've got GPS now, that's
yeah,
it.
Yeah, that's it. Hang on, track.
Okay, let's tell them we're going to transfer to Coventry, Coventry Radar, isn't it? Yeah. Golf Charlie Kilos, Banbury turn track direct now to Daventry. Request for easy change onto Coventry Radar 127.75.
127.75, Golf Charlie Kilo, good day.
Yeah. Oh, well, 123.825, so he got it wrong as well. Yeah. 123.825, so we'll give them a bell when we're at Daventry, I think.
Yeah, I think so. Let them know what we intend to do, which is just follow the track all the way up, track 8-0. Cool.
All good.
Coventry Golf Foxtrot Lima is at Southam and requesting a frequency change to Wellsbourne 124.025, squawk 7000.